Gonna grab a right.
Here's your car. Good as new.
Thanks a million.
Boom, boom. Kill them, boom, boom. Fucking truck!
Hello?
Come on, Boom Boom.
Hey, puppy.
Got some intel.
What do you got for me?
There used to be a theme park nearby before the military took it over. Now they use it to land and fuel up choppers. You could probably wander through most of the park without being caught. But once you get to where they keep the choppers, stay sharp.
I appreciate it.
That was some good work, Guerrilla.
Time to rope, Perrito.
I love that dog.
Gracias. Pensé que hasta aquí había llegado.
De nada. That's my dog.
Over here.
What do you got?
Money's the universal language. This is where the supplies are stashed.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Supply drop away. In these conditions, we're expecting arrival near San Telmo Lighthouse. Please confirm.
Confirmed, Command. We're on our way.
Come on, Danny. You can get to that drop before they do.
Boom, boom, here!
Oye, Clara, a bunch of soldados have taken over something that looks like a caveman theme park.
That is Valle Prehistorico. Welcome to the Hacienda Viara, Danny. The last I heard, the army turned it into a repair depot for its helicopters. Go take it over and steal us some air support.
Okay, let's go. No time to slow down.
There it is!
That's my dog. Better watch myself here.
Fuck yes. There's a ton of good stuff here.
Should disable the alarm. Go get them, Boom Boom. Did you find? Hostages.
Fuck! I fucking see them!
I heard shots!
I have more intel for you. There was supposed to be a quinceañera here a while back, but the soldados kidnapped the parents before the party. All the decorations are still up in the warehouse.
From the south. Looks like you're going to have company, guerrilla.
¿Dónde estás?
Hold on.
Thank you. we do so much. And what do we get in return? I am tired of convincing all the farmers around here to help Libertad. You guerrillas do nothing for us except put our lives in danger. You love saying that you are fighting for the people, but you don't even know who the people are, do you? Today is the day Libertad returns the favor to me and my farmers, or else. If my farmers are happy, I'm happy, and we will keep helping Libertad.
Libertad, talk to me. Oh, my heart. I have a pacemaker, and that electricity is too dangerous for me. Will you go unplug those wires?
Si, let me help.
You help me with this, then I'll put Libertad.
Perfect.
Always happens to me. Job, Libertad. Gracias, gracias. It means a lot to me.
Señora Toca, I helped Señora Rivera with her electrical system.
Is she happy with that?
Seems so.
Did she want you for more chores?
Nope. She just kept thanking me.
That sounds like her.
Yeah! Heed this car.
You better take good care of her. Get in here, boy.
What do we have here? Shit. Those guerrillas might need some help.
Come here.
Petra says you could use a hand?
Si. It's my fighting rooster, El Gallo Magnifico. It's not safe for him to be around here. The soldados keep threatening to kill him. Go in my shed and take him away. Give him a safe home.
That's it?
What a nice looking perro. Hello.
Hola. Señora Toca, I helped the people at Arese Farm. They seem happier now that the rooster will have a new owner.
That is what was bothering him? Some people have tiny problems and think it's the end of the world.
It is what it is.
True. It is.
What did you find for me? The dog. Now, what do we have here? Thank you.
I caught you, Singo!
Please, let me go.
Look.
Why are you... Oh, de mierda!
Little help. Yo sabía que alguien iba a venir.
That hijo de puta found the Libertarfio Hospital. The one I'm hiding in my house.
Did he call it in?
No, I don't think so.
Is there anything else you need?
Me? No. I've got medicine if you need it. You saved my life, and like I told Petra, I will keep helping as long as you guerrillas keep killing soldados. Now, I just need to get rid of this body.
Señora Toca, I saved Señor Duarte and took out a nosy soldado that was bothering him.
Did they find the secret clinic your guerrillas were using?
No.
That's good. If the soldados find that clinic, they will arrest all of us.
A blessing. Amen. That's my dog. I should call Señora Toca. Smart dog. Señora Toca, I have some bad news about the Hinojosa farm. The soldados executed the people here.
Who?
An older couple and two guerrillas.
That's probably their boys. Coño. Their boys lost bragging about being guerrillas. They were drawing too much attention to their parents. Well,
what should I do?
Nothing. I'll send someone. This. This is not the first family the soldados executed. I promise you that.
Established by your government.
heard you and Carlito did some renovations at the museum.
Hi.
Hi.
We need to talk.
I need... Benitez can't find out where we are, Danny.
Handsome-looking dog, friend.
You got something for me?
I hope you're not scared of burns, or chemicals, or poisons. There's a lot of it nearby. You feel the burn in your chest when you breathe? That's the smell of one of McKay's biggest acid plants.
Good dog. Who we have here?
Take in the car. Muchas gracias.
Please, don't hurt me.
On this one, and I'm in position. The dentist is already in there with them.
Binga. I thought dentists were always late.
Not this one.
What is with Castillo and teeth?
Look out!
Te acabo de ver en...
Yelena! The dentist is dead. La morale is safe. For now.
That's fucking great news, Danny.
Oh, and I'm working on a gift for you.
Gifts?
The hotel. I'm taking it. They tortured their last guerrilla here.
You sure you're not La Morale, Danny? I'm just saying.
Move.
come here.
What do you want the people of Yara to know about the conflict?
Conflict? It's business as usual. Look, in spite of all the rumors going around, there's no war. At least not here in Eastern Yara. Am I right, Admiral?
This is not a war.
Yeah.
The criminals of La Libertad will be stopped.
Yeah.
They're few, we are many.
You hear that? Libertards? This means chica. She means business.
And what about the violent gang known as La Moral?
Anyone who attacks Yara's military or a business interest is not a true Yaran. My strategy
And I helped her with the strategy. I've got decades of experience. I ran a security firm. The East is safe. Am I right?
Right.
No prea capas, por nada. That's a cut. I gotta go.
Señor Presidente.
Admiral, so lovely to hear your voice. If I could ask, how is it that a group of school children in El Este are inflicting the highest number of active duty casualties of this war? Admiral?
They have support from Libertad and the Legends.
I've always taken a personal interest in your career. Handpicked you out of the academy. But make no mistake, there were more experienced, more qualified, and more intelligent officers in line before you. You stood out for one simple reason.
Sí, señor presidente.
You were a woman in uniform. And now you could be the highest ranking woman ever to have her head on a pike.
Gracias, señor presidente. Higher! I want them higher!
Would you do me a favor? I need to get someone to the stables, pronto! I am Gilberto Rosario, bachelor, performer, spy master for La Revolución. You may have seen my better half on TV, Rosamel. Don't look so surprised. It's amazing what blue makeup and a pair of coconuts can do. The government thinks they're using Rosamel to influence the hearts and minds of Jarans. But Rosamel is the one choosing them. A little dance, a little wink, a lot of rum. And these military generals sing songs that could get... That backpack of yours is fabulosa.
Bullshit, am I right? It's Vinci with Radio Libertad. We're coming right at you.
Nice perro. Hello?
Oye.
Hey.
What's up?
Attention, whoever you are. You are trespassing in illegal airspace. Turn around now or we will fire upon you.
God damn it!
Stench of horses and fascists.
Hello?
Danny.
Yeah, Sergio?
Shh. Never use my name on the phone. Pinga. I'm pinned down in a stairwell with a hostage, and the ranch is crawling with soldados. I need you to get us out of here.
Hold tight. I'm coming.
Gracias.
Eyes up, Danny.
The camera needs to go.
Gotta take out that alarm.
I say we bring an end to tolerance. I say we grip this blade of water with both hands and rip it
Diego Castillo, son of our friend. Today I wanted to speak to you today about our eyes. Maybe for some people like you and me who should be studying, they have been brainwashed into thinking like that is not theirs. They have been pushed into the spotlight by Clara Garcia and her Libertad acolytes. They are following in the footsteps of
your attention-seeking generation who fight for you can come likes. Out.
They are misguided children who are being led by adults who should know better. My father, Mustafa, he teaches me every day how to be a lion. You can all be lions like me and my papa. La Moral are nothing but sheep who will only lead you to slaughter.
With the blood of patriots. That is a lie. The only blood I want to see is the blood of the Libertadores. We will squeeze them dry every time.
Who's our guest?
This is Captain Diaz. He's going to do exactly what I say, when I say it. And if he makes one wrong move and calls for help, I'm going to blow his fucking head off.
What's so special about this guy?
Absolutely nothing. But this guy's military friends took 1 hour. Captain will do.
Diaz, to the river. Danny, cover the rear.
Patrol, Diaz, behind those rocks, now.
All right, let's go.
So where is this trade taking place?
Our mutual friend will fill you in eventually. Right now,
that's a good horse.
The less you know,
go,
the better.
Where are we taking him then?
You don't have to know that either.
Go!
Easy.
Take cover! Diaz, get
down! Vamos.
And don't do anything stupid!
Easy. Come on.
Go! Check it out!
Let's go!
Our mutual friend speaks very highly of you. Calls you a chameleon.
One day, I'm cooking arroz con puerco por Castillo's Navy. Next, I'm shoveling horse shit for the fucking cover.
So I could never go undercover. I'm a terrible actor.
Pretending to be one of these singaos is easy.
Move it!
Not killing them, now, that is tough.
Easy!
Soldados, we need to hide!
Yeah, yeah!
Let's go.
Hello.
Call now. Aren't we making a lot of noise by walking in the river?
The water will hide our tracks if they send dogs. This way they can't follow us.
Easy now.
Take cover! Diaz! Get down! And don't do anything stupid! Who is in command now? Eh? Captain Fuckface?
Shit! Perros! Let's go! Ah, si. You're okay.
There's a bridge up ahead. Military uses it all the
Whoa.
Time.
Whoa!
Diaz. Keep your mouth fucking shut.
Go. Bye.
Horn, get down. Keep an eye on the captain. So, why you?
Why me? What?
Our mutual friend doesn't let just anyone into our little family. So, what is so special about you?
The less you know, the better.
Fair enough. Thanks, by the way.
You can thank me when this is over.
I will. Oh, and Captain Dia, chop the fuck up.
About time.
Well, look where it is.
Pinga, don't give me that. You have G-Man worried too.
Oh, he's never stressed.
Now what?
Stay safe out there, mijo.
We'll take El Capitan to a secondary safe house. Thanks for the backup, Danny.
Let's ride. Vamos. Easy now. Easy.
Hola, honey. Well done. I am applauding you.
You heard?
Sergio called and said you were a fierce and ferocious fighter. He said other F words, but that was because I told him to lay low for a while. But now we've got Senor Capitan safe and sound.
What are you going to do with him? Sergio mentioned something about a trade.
I don't want to spoil the surprise over the phone. Come by and see me. I'll tell you all about my hot plans in person. Gracias, honey.
What are you doing? Oh, sir.
Come on. Easy.
Back to back music. Radio Verdad.
Shit!